they're going to have to survive plummeting temperatures, snow, rain, and pain. The climb will take them to nearly 6,000 meters. It'll literally take their breath away. Only the fittest will make it to the top.
Go, 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 go.
Just across the water in Dublin. Ronan. It's going to be on the 50th one of these now.
Good, keep it going, keep it going.
Four, that's it. Five, really good.
We don't want to beat each other, it's not like that.
Seven, that's it. Eight, and again.
Well, maybe some of us want to beat each other.
And I go together.
Ben Shepherd is training his heart off.
Like the molar and the drill.
I love Ben. I love him so much.
I don't want to turn up and not be able to make it because I haven't quite done enough training, you know.
Jeepers.
No worries about fitness for the army of porters. Always one jump ahead, they're already setting up camp.
Excellent.
Bed night.
Look at this.
It's amazing.
Oh, happy day.
Thank you, man.
Is he?
Wow. Right, where's Amdek?
What do we do now, then? Which one's our team? We know.
Who's in there now, then? You don't mind taking that
yeah.
Oh, thank you.
Touch of a sweaty back.
It's an actual toilet.
Yeah.
You want me to go first, do you? All right.
I don't mind going first.
No, I'm definitely going before you.
You girls are thinking of sport. I think there's going to be a separate toilet for
four. Oh,
the
bliss.
One, I reckon,
the power room. We've got our own separate loo.
Right, where's the
yeah.
Where's the spa?
Oh, proper toilet.
Yeah. Spa that one. And you got some masseuses.
Massage.
Over.
Yeah. Beautiful.
No, you're joking.
Can we have a seat, guys?
Yeah.
Go on in.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
No.
No.
Oh, got the bedside table.
That's the whole thing to looking up.
There's a little masseuse.
Step away.
The loos at GMTV are quite like that.
Can I ask a question? Where's the toilet roll?
Well, Fern's got her little wet wipe thing, so I can hear the packet rustling.
Are you going in?
I'm going in. Will you stand guard?
Why?
Do you know what? I've never, ever had a pee in a tent in a hat before. OK, now, don't be alarmed, Ben, right?
Do you really want me to stand here and listen?
So this is my new home. This is... Shade, Fern and Denise. This is where we're living, our casa.
Oh, dude, seriously?
Girls represented by the orange. And then all the boys, I don't know who's in who, but they're all in the green tents there.
Woohoo!
This, over here, is literally the best thing in the world. And then inside, a proper loo! It flushes, you just pull that little bit out the bottom and all the evidence is cleared away.
I might be here for a long time. I've had a lot of water.
Brilliant. Really pleased. Really pleased. Everyone's happy. Seems good. Camp's beautiful, isn't it?
Gary brought the Killy Nine together, and they saw for themselves why comic relief money is so vital.
At this clinic, we found 3-year-old Shayla. She's delirious with a 40-degree temperature. Her mother and grandmother have carried her for miles across country to get here. They must get Shayla to the nearest hospital, but it's miles from here, and she's running out of time. In Africa, a mother
mother loses a child to malaria every 30 seconds.
Oh my God, I don't think any one of us... I don't think any one of us didn't cry. I mean, it was heartbreaking.
That heartbreak goes on for thousands of African families every day. Malaria is one of the continent's biggest killers. The poorest and the youngest are worst affected. But the shocking truth is that it's treatable and preventable. An anti-malaria bed net costs just £5. That's why they're here, to raise as much money as they possibly can.
It's been a chaotic day, you know, you guys came in quite tired. Just really stay mentally relaxed. It's so important, this mountain, because higher up with the altitude, people do get stressed out, trust me. So the more you relax about everything else, you can just focus on the mountain. That's what I really want you to do. Just enjoy the trip for yourselves, okay?
I'm giggling over there.
A main giggling, it's
silent
altitude sickness.
Yeah, it can be.
It's ridiculous.
Oh my God. Is this not break? We keep going.
They're still going. It's a terrifying thing is every time we feel like we're getting somewhere, just in the distance, you see a porter up the next hill. Here we are. My darling, my heart breaks
as you take your long journey. I didn't realise it would be this bad. I could feel a slight headache coming on. Do you know, all I've done is hear myself moan for 3 days. I'm sick of hearing myself. I'm actually sick of hearing myself, that's all I do. My back, my leg, I'm sick of it.
No time to moan for Chris. He still has to do a live broadcast for Radio 1.
We're about to do my first live link back to my radio show.
They're doing awfully well without you.
No, I wouldn't say awfully well. There's just something missing, do you know what I mean? You know, like when Mark takes lead vocal on one of your songs, it's just not... I can hear my radio show and listen to my show. It's weird, isn't it?
You've never done it live before?
Well, not from a mountain. You can say the sun is shining if you had a window. I can see the moon and I see myself here.
You can take a road that takes you to the stars now. Hi.
Wow, that is something else.
Stay there.
Oh!
Hey!